Didn't we just do a census in Brentwood?
Yes, we did just do a special census in the city of Brentwood. This was conducted by the city of Brentwood's officials, and the population was certified at 43,889. Now, coming up in April of 2020, the federal government will be doing a U.S. census, which is required by law every decade.
Why do I have to fill out a census card again?
So you'll have to fill out a census card again because what we had done before in Brentwood was for the city of Brentwood. This will be for the U.S. federal government. And so filling out the census information provides the U.S. Census Bureau with vital information that then creates resources for our communities, like new roads, schools, and emergency vehicles.
What's the purpose of a census?
The purpose of a federal census is to make sure that we count everyone only once and in the right place. And so what that means is we want to have the most accurate population count so that the funds that trickle down from the U.S., the state, and local governments are being attributed to the city of Brentwood based on its most current population.
What if our population is not the same?
So the city of Brentwood certified its population at 43,889. So we hope that in April of 2020 that the U.S. Census Bureau will at least get that number or more, because so many people are moving to this area of Middle Tennessee every day. We want to have an accurate count of anyone who lives here in Brentwood.
So when will all this start and what should I look for?
You're going to start hearing more and more about the U.S. Census every day. Census Day will be April 1st, 2020, and beginning in January of 2020, you will start hearing a lot more information about this. So make sure that you read, educate yourself, and make sure you fill out your information.